Trimming your drone ensures stable and balanced flight. Here's how to do it. 1. Initial observation. After takeoff, observe the drone's movement. If it drifts in a particular direction without input, it needs trimming. 2. Adjusting. Trim. Locate the trim buttons on your remote. These are typically near the control sticks. 3. Horizontal trim. If the drone drifts sideways, use the horizontal trim buttons. Press the trim button opposite to the direction of drift until the drone stabilizes. 4. Vertical trim. For vertical drift, use the vertical trim buttons. If the drone descends, press the up trim. If it ascends, press the down trim. 5. Fine tuning. Make small adjustments. Over trimming can lead to instability. Adjust gradually until the drone hovers steadily. 6. Retesting. Once trimmed, test the drone by flying it in different directions. Ensure it remains stable and responsive to controls.